hope is a feeling of expectation or a desire that something that you're wanting is going to happen. And we need hope to be able to do life. In fact, we can't actually have faith without hope, because faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. Hope actually gives us the ability to prepare and desire a better future. You know, in 1 Corinthians, where it sums up that chapter on love, its last verse is, "Now abides these things, faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love." And of course, that's because hope and faith come out of love. And I just find that for me, to stimulate hope, it's the antidote of depression. You know, hope sees the invisible, and hope feels the unfeelable. It feels and it impacts our life. And hope is there in the midst of insurmountable difficulties. Hope is the light at the end of the tunnel. And it's not a train coming, it's hope. Years ago, I was in a time of probably a loss of hope over a few things. And I had a dream. And many of you who know me know about that dream, because that dream actually turned into a book called Hope, Come Back. And in my dream, as I called out to Hope, who was actually a relative of mine called Hope, and I called out for Hope to come back and not go out into the sea of hopelessness, that I woke up and I realized I was calling out for my own hope that I had lost to come back to me. And so in this time of the virus, I just want to give hope to others. And I want to say there is hope. And when hope comes, faith finds a landing place. It finds somewhere to land. So I wanted to just put these books up. If you look at the cover, you'll see that it's a sawn off tree with just a little tiny weedy little branch about to sprout. And that's what hope is. But it's actually the beginning of faith. And so I want to just be able to give these books to you at a really reduced price. And within Australia, postage free, you can get 3 of these for $20, because you might want to give one away or 2 away to somebody else. Hope, Come Back. It's something that I keep on reading, because it keeps my faith and my hope up there. But we just want to be able to give that to you as an opportunity, and you can find that, how to get it, on my page. So the Lord bless you today. I trust that during this time you don't lose hope, but hope is there to stimulate your faith that there are better days ahead. God bless you today.